You have one new message. Playing recorded message.
Hey there, Knuckles. As you already know, you're in charge of watching over the place and making sure everything is going alright with the clones. I've already noticed some strange patterns in the clones' act. They aren't that similar to their originals. I didn't pay it too much attention originally, but now I see that I should've. I'm not quite sure what could've gone wrong when I created them, even though I used the exact same process that I used with you. I have suspicions that someone may have entered the restaurant that night that I cloned them, and tampered with the clone machines. But the security system wasn't ready yet, so I don't know if that's true. If it is, I may have an idea of who it could have been. Anyway, as you can see on your tablet, there are 10 cameras for you to watch. The clones were made to rest way less than a normal person, so they should wake up sooner or later, especially if they notice that you are in the building. Just watch them, okay? I'm not really sure if they're aggressive, but try not to engage in a fight with them. If you see that the clones are getting too close to you, check the lights in the doorways, close the respective door, and just wait. The clones have a chip, and that chip makes sure they don't stay in one place for too long. So they should turn back after a while. However, you have to be smart with your power, as there are a few problems with the electricity. I'm not sure what, but something's wrong with it, so the power you can actually use is a bit limited. Try to use as less as possible, okay? Make sure to stay aware, take care of yourself, and I'll check the records in the morning. Tomorrow I'll have more information, but for now, I can't say a lot. Good luck, Knuckles.
End of message. You have one new message. Playing recorded message.
Hello, Knuckles. So, I've checked the recordings of last night, and it looks like the clones are becoming more active the longer it takes them to reach you. I don't think they've noticed you aren't the real Knuckles, but anyways, so far Sonic doesn't look to be very interested in checking in on you yet, so you don't have to worry about him at the moment. It seems my clone, however, has started to move around. Now, I'm not really sure if he's gonna try to attack you like Mighty or Amy, but you probably shouldn't let me, him, leave his place. Even if he doesn't physically attack you, he may tamper with the camera and door systems. I taught him how to fix it in case I'm too busy to do it myself. This probably means he knows how to mess it up as well. My clone has shown particular weakness to bright lights, so use the light on camera 3 to prevent him from leaving. That should do the trick. Also, watch out for the Mario bot. I saw that Tails, my clone, was doing strange stuff to its inner mechanisms. So, keep an eye on him too. I think that should be everything for today. I'll give you more info tomorrow, but until then, I'll see you on the flip side.
End of message. You have one new message. Playing recorded message.
I'm gonna get straight to the point. The clones seem to be getting frustrated with the fact that they have not been able to catch you yet. And, today I saw my clone doing some stuff to the Mario bot again, and I think I know his trick. If Mario leaves his room, close your right door as fast as you can, okay? Also, Amy and Mighty were kind of bothering Sonic during the day, so he may try to peek in on you. Make sure to keep track of him. Don't forget to also keep an eye on my clone. I still don't know whether or not he is hostile, but I haven't been letting him near electronics. I think that should be it for this night, so keep an eye open, Knuckles. I have a bad feeling about all of this. I'm going to be kind of occupied confirming something about the clone's behavior, so if I get to leave you a message for tomorrow, it will be short. Good night.
End of message. You have one new message. Playing recorded message.
I don't have much time, so I'll be quick. I managed to check out some of the recordings, and it looks like everyone is coming after you now. So be aggressive, so you gotta act fast. Right, Sonic. If you hear him charging his spin dash, close the door of the hallway he's in. I think by this point, you can pretty much take care of things yourself. Anyway, I really gotta go now. I'm with an old friend. Good night, Knuckles. I'll see you later.
End of message. playing. Recorded message.
Damn it, this is bad. Well, yesterday wasn't very great, but I have bad news. I don't know how to say this. Okay, I'm not sure if you have the memories of Knuckles in that era, but there's an old piece missing from him back in the day. You may notice him lurking around. He looks like Sonic, but smaller and yellow. Do you remember him? Regardless of whether you do or not, he is dangerous. I thought he had left the building he was left in, or even died, but this... Keep an eye on him. He likes to use the vents and will try to infiltrate your office through them. He may also appear in the front. If I remember correctly, he has always been sensitive to light. So, just like my clone, he should turn back if you don't see the lights that are in the main area and game area. As long as you do that, you should be alright. I wish you luck, Knuckles. Good night. It was a bad idea to start with this concept. Just when I thought I had succeeded, this happens. There's not only one, but five dangerous clones. What should I do?
Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha.